Massage parlor, it is. So you're all going to play this.
Morally questionable audience.
Well, I think I have the full massage, please.
You do know what type of parlor this is?
Absolutely.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Okay,
so this is Brandy. She'll be doing your massage.
Hello, Brandy. You look like a big girl.
Oh, I am.
Massage me.
I will.
Which massage are you after?
We've got yet. We've got all sorts.
The full oriental. There's the Thai green curry.
That's the menu for next door.
There's the German lederhosen. That's a good one. Oh, one of the most popular massages actually is, whoops, I just swallowed my hat.
Oh, what does that involve?
Oh, that was named after someone who was so invigorated that they opened their mouth so wide their hat just fell in.
Oh, my word.
And they were heard to say, oops, I swallowed my hat. I thought, well, you can't get more unknotted than that, can you?
Well,
I did that one. I was responsible for that one.
You did that one.
Yeah, that was
she's very good at Brandy.
That's actually one. I also pioneered the other technique, so-called, beware the jub-jub bird.
Beware the jub-jub bird? That sounds interesting.
Yeah, well, that's what I got known as, the jub-jub bird.
Showing your impression of a jub-jub bird. It's brilliant.
Let's do this.
It's brilliant, this one.
Jub.
Oh, that's the mic.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Well, a friend of mine came in the other day, actually. A gentleman friend, didn't he? He said that he came in and he was offered... He was offered a service. It was a saw her on the top escalator.
I think you might have us confused with somewhere else.
No, it's when he said that was available.
Let me just do a quick test massage on you.
Oh, not wearing a wire.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah.
Sorry, it's just sometimes. We run a very, very honest ship here, but sometimes we get people coming in here and...
You could say a tight ship.
No, that's not funny.
Sorry. Yeah. We don't take ourselves seriously, we take our work very seriously, yes. Don't you forget that.
That's why that sign's above the reception there. Oh, what does it say? If you look at that,
yes.
That sign above the reception, I feel sums us up. Would you believe Wally did... Would you believe Moby Dick poked me in the eye?
That's
what
see.
We believe.
Right.
When I can read somebody's writing, that's what we believe.
Right. Okay.
Because sometimes we have people coming in and trying to steal our secrets, you see. I wasn't worried that you were a cop. I was worried that you were undercover from one of our
the rival one down the road.
The rival one down the road, yes. You've seen that, have you?
Does my bum look big in this?
I mean, if you can name yourself after a 20-year-old catchphrase, what sort of service do you expect?
It's
why we went for the more modest title of, well, I was amazed to realise that my foot was missing.
Yes.
Which some people have such a deep spiritual connection to the masseuse when they're having a massage, they feel like their feet are actually missing. That's why we call ourselves that. So, it's a Buddhist technique.
That, and when we moved in, we found out it was actually 12 inches shorter premises than we thought it was. So we felt slightly shortchanged, but we thought we'd just put that out there. I'll tell you what we'll do. As you're here for the first time, you appear to be friends with someone who knows about this.
Mm-hmm.
I think we'll set you up with a full-on service, just because sometimes people walk out of here saying, then I notice I pooed myself.
I don't really want that to happen.
If there's a lot of, going for your core, it really can work out a lot of a lot of as yet undealt with matters.
We do the Gillian McKeith, I can analyse that for you. I've got the book in
my... We're not doctors either, so we can very happily look through it.
I can look at that, I can sift it, I can look you in the eye and I can tell you one of three phases Gillian McKeith has. There's the you need to eat more fruit and veg. There's the what the flip is this? My arm fell off. And there's also the but I don't agree with that in the workplace. So if you've got that type of a
So if you could go next door to actually do it and then come
yes.
back. We're not having just go and do it in the bakers next door. They're very very amenable. Don't
they? They're quite nice next door.
Mm. But I think where is it that's is it your back? Is it the small of your back? What is it that
I'm thinking it's all over really. Yes. As my mother used to say to me when I was a young boy, she said the test came back positive.
So it's all over, Larry.
There's no wonder
very sorry to hear that. Yes. But we can't fix you, I'm sorry, but we can make your muscles feel a bit better. Yes. Now for a start, how does that feel?
That feels right.
Marvellous.
Yes, that feels right.
Oh yeah.
Good. Now I was told you
before. That's not even a massage. Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing.
I was told you all for an extra service here, some kind of extra.
You wanna watch what comes out of your mouth next?
Something a little extra. Live long and prosper.
That's very popular.
You want to see the Star Trek memorabilia?
Oh, that's very popular.
Well, I'm a bit of a Trekkie.
Hey,
can I just ask,
do
you want Brandy to wear her dress then?
That would be lovely. I was a bit uncomfortable asking for that because it's a bit of a, you know, bit of a saucy service.
You'll find this quite an elegant service.
Yes.
I dress up as Jean-Luc Picard, and before your massage starts, I burst in and shout, I was wearing grey trousers, a grey jumper, grey socks, grey hopes and dreams, grey ambitions, and then I slap you on a
classic Picard.
Do you remember that episode? It's a good one, isn't it?
It's one of my favourites. That's the one where Worf turns around after he's done that, isn't it? And he says, welcome to my world, said the Penguin. It's classic.
Which episode did Worf not say that? He was always saying that, being Klingon, a bit show-off.
That's right.
What was it in Klingon?
In Klingon, it's actually pronounced, I would rather have my boils lanced. Which we do as well.
Oh, yes?
Yes.
So I'm just thinking, do you want the service today, or would you like to book an appointment to come back?
Oh, I'm ready now, believe
you're
me.
You're ready now. I am ready. Well, in that case, nice deep breath, we'll get you on the table. And I will be going in deep, you see. I'll be really probably getting to those knots in the muscles. So yes. If there's just a little soothing mantra you can say to calm yourself down, it helps with the pain. Whoa, is that? No, OMGGG, it's Joey Essex. So, in through the nose and out through the mouth. Whoa, is that? No, OMGGG, it's Joey Essex.
I feel better already.
Before you start the massage, though, because it's a very deep tissue massage,
Yes. You
may find it's very difficult, we do have a safe word.
Oh.
So if Brandy is hurting you at any point,
yes.
I need you to shout nice and loud, my hovercraft is full of eels, and we'll stop the massage.
I'll know what that means.
You know what that
means.
Yes.
Let me see, we'll start up here and this is an interesting tattoo, so you can tell me you have that.
Oh yes, it's there, that's what the one is.
There's a tattoo that says it's right across your back here, I can read it. Oh my god, I'm a walrus.
Oh, I forgot about that one. Yes, sir.
Were you in the TV or something?
No, repeating some fatal
spell. Yes, you know that's not the lyric, don't you?
Yeah, of course I do, yes.
Oh, okay,
I got it wrong. I wasn't that big a fan.
But you have the tattoo long enough to listen to
it. Well, I'm full of tattoos. Read that one down there.
I think you'll find. I will do. I'll move the towel.
I think you'll find it says I'm incredibly turned on right now. Meow.
That is a good place to end that. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.